The American bullfrog is native to bodies of water in East U.S. and parts of Canada. It was introduced to West U.S. parts to kill pests and provide meat. We can stop the invasive frog from out-competing and preying on native animals by using chemicals and coolant.